Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Week in Review. Last week we took a little break for Christmas, so this week we'll be doing a double episode. Well, what has happened these past 2 weeks? We've signed Primefire or Anarchy. Welcome to the team, buddy. We also had a great final closing event in Austria. That was so much fun, so thanks for everything, Austria. And this week we were named number one label in 2016 by Hardstyle.com. So thanks to all you dedicated fans for purchasing music and just being awesome. We'll start off this episode with a brand new collaboration between Wave Pressure and Sylence. This is Shelter. Released the brand new Deako single together with Intervene called Live Forever. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and stream or download the track.
Eventually eventually break down and die. But does it have to be that way? Can we live forever? You know, we take it for granted that nothing lasts forever. Every living thing will eventually break down and die. But does it have to be that way? Can we live forever?
Funky little track called Move Ya. Also, if you're a Spotify fan, join our Hardstyle playlist to keep up to date with everything that's new at Dirty Works. It's free, and you'll get tracks hot off the press. Let 'em move. NSCLT's project Cultivate is already in full swing. Their latest track, How Many Shots, has just been released. Gotta love those B.I.G. vocals.
How many shots does it take to make my heart stop?
Straight off of his upcoming album Pursuit of Happiness, Phuture Noize released his single Fire, which is a perfect balance between raw and euphoric. Check it out.
Fire's burning all around, ashes falling to the ground. Someone save me, set me free. The smoke, it settles on my skin. Don't play with fire, you'll never win. Someone save me.
Someone save me, help me breathe.
Hard Driver and Digital Punk team up for their Public Enemies act. 6 Million Ways was played out all summer and has finally been given a release. Head on over to your favorite portal and grab your copy. Into Anarchy, studio buddies with the one and only Cyber. Primefire are a duo in the studio and a solo behind the decks. Welcome to the team, buddy. This is his premier single, Fire.
We'll be right back.
Alright guys, that's it for now. We hope you had a great Christmas and we wish you all the best for the closing of 2016. May all your dreams and aspirations become reality in 2017. Have fun and stay safe.